in the girls division, sophomore 29-6 from Kansas, Kendall Bibla. Her opponent is a junior at 33-3 from Bartram Trail, Catherine Stewart. In 2A-170, a senior at 35-3 from Atlanta Community, August Jackson. And his opponent on team at 48-0 junior from Winter Springs, Elijah Pinson. In 1A, a senior at 45-1 from Lincoln Park, Kyle Gray. And his opponent, 49-4 senior from Lennon Bay, Connor Hoffman. And 3A, 56-9 and a junior from South Bay, Lawrence Dorado. And his opponent from Palmetto Ridge, a senior, Roman Garcia. Kendall Bibla's a Super 32 qualifier, green belt, and Jiu-Jitsu 29-6 justice sophomore. Catherine Stewart, two-time district champion, two-time region champion, two-time state qualifier, and a state placer in 2022. Coached by Coach Bradley, Coach Devin McCall, Coach Chad Parker, Jamie Harrison, as well as Alex Baldwin. In 2A-170, August Batson is 35-3 senior, coached by Chris Myrick, Coach Hudson, and Sean Mady, three-time district champion regional, and a state final. His opponent undefeated, coached by Stoney, Coach White, Coach Rocky, Coach Black, and Rick. Undefeated, has not been taken down all year, from Winter Springs, Elijah Pendleton. One 170, a senior 45-1, three-time state placer, All-American, coached by Coach Pryor and Williams. From Lincoln Park, Kyle Gray. His opponent from Lennon Bay, 49-4, coached by Mike Chick, Jason Davis, David Kelly, Robert Booney, four-time state placer, two-time state finalist, Cohen Buckman. In 3A, Lawrence Ferraro, 56-9. Fifth and state place. From South Bay. And Roman Garcia is a senior from Palmetto Ridge. We're going to do some awards, and then after this round, we're going to do some two-hour awards, right after this round. Once again, parents, you are escorted aboard and take pictures, please do so. If they join the west corner, you'll see them up. They share with them on the board. And a 170-pound state champion, 2008. Brown.